Gently lift the patient's upper eyelids and instruct them to follow your hands while observing the upper sclera. Move on to the tongue and ask the patient to roll it backwards to examine the ventral surface. Check the palmar surface of the hands and make sure to examine the nail beds on either side. Lastly, examine the patient's toenails and soles for yellow discoloration. This should be followed by an examination of the whole body surface,